There's the house. Let's go check it out.
This does have a heat pump.
Oh, does it? A heat pump?
Yeah, I pulled it up on Zillow last night.
Oh, okay.
Stop right there, boys.
What's that above it? Oh. Sorry, they're doing stuff over next door. Okay, let's go this way. Come on, boys.
And there's another pump.
Don't push the door real hard, please. Oh, there, we got electricity on up here. Sorry for the shaky video. That's the garage. Don't go out there, baby. Here, let's see what it looks like. Oh, they got the ladder down. I guess I won't be going up in the thing. I don't know.
It's dark.
Let's... Okay, I was wondering what that extra thing there was. Hang on, Levi. Come here, baby. There's my laundry room. We got some blinds up already. The plantation blinds. My husband went by the door. With all this extra money.
Don't step on the bare carpet. Okay, boys?
There's I know. They still don't have the knobs on the doors, but they painted the doors. But they got all these up. The
smoke alarms.
Yeah, that thing. That can lighting. There's a measure. It's in my purse out there in the car.
Yeah, uh-huh.
we still forgot it, didn't we? So we got luxury
bottle.
Yeah, it is. I locked it. I locked it because my purse is out there. Get out of there.
They have cardboard covering the other. Where's the trimming? Why do they have trimming on the carpet? Trimming? Yeah, like all that pieces. Like, are those pieces there? What do you see trimming? What are you talking about? These little chips of the carpet. Have you seen it been swept out yet? Do you see the dirt down there? How, where did it open?
They just, yeah, it's just scraps. It's got to get vacuumed and all. Go vacuum it up. It's very cold in here. Yeah, they don't let people move in. It's a dirty home when it just got built. My husband's gonna come measure these windows so we know what size blinds to get. We're definitely gonna change that thing out. Last time they that I did the video, they didn't have. Oh, there is. This has got ventilation too. They didn't have electricity on yet. So y'all can, I guess, kind of see what the carpet looks like. It's real soft. Good thing, huh? So I think we're gonna put our bed right here. Nightstands on both sides, and then probably our dresser there. That looks really weird. Look at that. Something like got splashed up there. And then I've got like this couch looking thing that we got to assemble. I'm thinking about putting over here and then back in here. And we have a big, nice 62 inch fireplace to go right here. We've already bought it. There's, oh, our fan's gray. That's really cool. It's gonna match our fireplace because that's about the color it is. Our fireplace is about that color. So I'm surprised they haven't installed the shaker cabinets yet.
Those are paint buckets, right?
Yep, and there's the... That's where they said that they blew in insulation or something. Levi, quit tripping over everything. He's in, I don't know where he went. He might have went in the up the attic. I'm gonna go see about that.
I just looked up in the attic, but I didn't video it because I was kind of nervous about going up those steps because I don't know. I just am.
I'm just kind of scared. Jerry's getting one of the kids.
Hey, look.
What's going on?
This door's done been painted.
Oh, let me turn off.
Can't keep them to yourself?